Hello kids, welcome back in your EVS class. So kids, can you please tell me that what we have done in our previous class? Yes, we have done the parts of plants. And can you tell me that which one is the best and beautiful part of the plant? Yes, it's flower. Flowers are the beautiful part of the plant. Okay kids, have you ever been in a garden? Kabhi aap garden gaye ho? Garden mein kya dekhte ho aap log? Kitne sundar sundar trees hote hain, kitne pyare pyare flowers hote hain. And you know kids, flowers are of different kinds. Flowers are of different color, sizes and shapes. And in today's class, we are going to discuss different varieties of flowers. हम देखेंगे आज की क्लास में कि different types of flowers कौन कौन से होते हैं, कितने types के flowers होते हैं. Okay, so let's start.
First flower is rose. R for rose. Rose is of different colors like pink, red, yellow, etc. And it has beautiful smell. Second one is lotus. L for lotus. This is lotus. And you know kids, lotus is the national flower of country India, and lotus grows and float on water. Next is marigold. M for marigold. This flower is red and orange in color. We use it in decoration. हम इस फ्लावर को डेकोरेशंस वगैरह में यूज़ करते हैं. हम इनको गार्लिन बनाने के लिए यूज़ भी करते हैं ना. आपने देखा होगा पूजा में ये फ्लावर से हम क्या बनाते हैं, माला बनाते हैं, है ना. सो दिस इज मैरीगोल्ड. नेक्स्ट इज सनफ्लावर. एस फॉर सनफ्लावर. दिस फ्लावर इज बिग इन साइज एंड इन yellow color. It's in yellow color. And kids, it always face towards the sun. ये अपना face हमेशा sun की तरफ ही रखता है. That's why we called it sunflower. Next is jasmine. J for jasmine. It is white in color. And it has beautiful and strong smell. Next is flower lily. L for lily. And next is hibiscus. H for hibiscus. It is of different colors. And the next is daffodils. Daffodils. D for daffodils. And kids, it's also, it comes in yellow and white colors. Okay, so kids, these all are different varieties of flowers. We have many more. Okay, but we can't discuss every flower in one video. So that's all for today kids. Thank you and have a cheerful day. Bye bye.